Well, hello everyone. Welcome back to the West Family Music YouTube channel for another holiday episode. Today we hope to have a little bit of fun. I'm going to sing a song with my guitar here, and the family is going to sing one, and the girls are going to sing one. And so we hope that you will enjoy this again today. Man, we're 2 months here into the channel, and we are very happy with all the subscribers and so on and so forth. So we just like to thank you so much for subscribing and continue to do so. Please, if you haven't already done so, subscribe, hit the thumbs up button, like and share as well. And more importantly for you, you can hit the notification bell so that you're notified every time that we put a video up. So that can help you out. And yeah, I think I don't really have anything else to say. We hope you guys are all having a good day, and we'll have a good holiday season. And yeah, let's keep the music going here. So the first one that I'm going to do, I'm going to sing one here with my guitar. This is a song called Christmas Cookies. Maybe this tells of how it works around your house when Christmas cookies are being baked. This is a fun little song. It's actually George Strait sang this one. It's written by Aaron Barker Sr. And yeah, we'll hope you guys like this one. Christmas Cookies. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now the Christmas cookies are a special treat. The more she bakes, the more I eat. Sometimes I can't get myself to stop. Sometimes she'll wait till I'm asleep. Then she'll take the ones that I didn't eat, and she'll put those sprinkly things on top. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. Sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now those sprinkly things just makes it worse, because they make it taste better than if they did at first. And they're absolutely impossible to resist. Some disappear to who knows where, but I make sure that I get my share, and those kids just stand there waiting for the ones I miss. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now there's a benefit to all of this you might have overlooked or missed. So now let me tell you the best part of it all. Every time she sticks another batch in the oven, there's 15 minutes for some kissing and a hugging. So that's why I eat Christmas cookies all year long. Let's go! I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. All right. Thank you very much. I hope you guys had some fun with that one. It was Christmas cookies. So we're going to sing a song called The Carols Those Kids Used to Sing. This was written and recorded by the Statler Brothers. Don and Harold Reid of the Statler Brothers wrote the song. And yeah, here we go. The carols those kids used to sing. About three nights before every Christmas, we'd load Mr. Bradley's truck with hay. 7:30 on the dot, on the church parking lot, we'd pile in that old truck and ride away. Just a bunch of kids singing Christmas carols to the hospital and the old folks' home. Sometimes we'd go in and sing them all again to a shut-in who was living all alone. Singing joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. And at Christmas each year, I still love to hear the carols those kids used to sing. Then one year, all of us decided everyone should bring some food on Christmas Eve. Bought a turkey and some toys for some underprivileged boys who lived with their grandma on relief. She had told them there wouldn't be a Christmas, and the look on those faces I still see. I'm glad for what we did, 'cause we made some happy kids dance around where there might have been a tree. Singing joy to the world, the Lord has come. Let earth receive her King. At Christmas each year, I still love to hear the carols those kids used to sing again. Singing joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. And at Christmas each year, I still love to hear the carols those kids used to sing. There you have it. The carols those kids used to sing. Okay, we're going to sing a song called Pretty Paper. This is a lovely holiday tune written by Willie Nelson. A lot of people have recorded it. And yeah, we hope you enjoy this one. Crowded streets, busy feet, hustled by him. Downtown shoppers, Christmas is nigh. There he sits, all alone on the sidewalk. Hoping you won't pass him by. Should you stop? Better not, much too busy. In a hurry, my, how time does fly. In the distance, the ringing of laughter. And in the midst of the laughter, he cries. Pretty ribbons of blue. right, good job, girls. Thank you. Hope you guys enjoyed that.
My name is Erica.
My name is Elizabeth.
And Mom's going to play Silver Bells. And me and Elizabeth and I are going to help her out a little bit. Thank you, and like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye! Bye.